these horses in my car got me going fast. I just run through the dash, put my pedal to the gas. Going so fast, hope I don't crash. One ball.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy DZ Dream, and I'm back again with another challenge. Well, not actually a challenge, but just another video. Now, for this video, it's gonna be a Smash and Pass Celebrity Edition, and I got my two homeboys with me, man. Say what's up to the camera, bro.
What up, bro? What up?
Yeah. So, without further ado, we gonna head and get this, and I guarantee all three of us, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. Ain't no. See, I'm stuttering, but yeah. Anyway. It's a guarantee this is gonna be lit. So I'm gonna tell y'all this right now. But before y'all watch this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, and make sure that you know connect with me on my social medias to make sure you want to know. You know, shut up, y'all. Damn, man, shut up. Make sure y'all connect to my social medias. You know, try to connect with me, try to give me some ideas for the next videos and stuff. But yeah. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get to the video.
Alright. First celebrity, Gabrielle Union.
Man, I tear it in.
Who won, bro? That's a smash all day, bro.
On me.
Infinite waters in that motherfucker, bro.
On me.
Infinite waters.
Yeah. On me.
And I slapped Dwayne.
Wait. On me. That little brown skin brand gone. On me.
You ain't lie about that shit.
I ain't gonna lie, I'll smash, but I might be scared a little bit. She might manhandle my ass or some shit. She might put a good ass grip on me like that tennis racket. Yeah,
she's gonna get bold. That's what I'm doing.
I'll tear it up on me.
Tear that ass up. Me, she's gonna come wrong. Cause I'll pipe.
Wait. And her sister, both of them get tear that ass.
Is that what you're gonna tear that ass?
Hold on. Number three. And Lady from Empire.
Taraji.
Taraji?
Yeah.
I'll pass like a mug.
She too old.
Yo. I mean, she look right for her age.
I'll pass. Oh. Gina from Mar.
What?
Oh.
Hell no. Bro, y'all know what you like now?
Oh.
This is what she look like now.
Damn.
On me.
Bro, who?
Shout out. On me. Shout out.
Oh,
on my mom.
Shit.
No, see, look.
That looks Photoshop, man. That can't be.
But look, though. These folk close up, they pissing and everything. They hurt now.
Why the hell are
we doing? Man, look, back then I would have tore that ass up.
Yeah, back then I would have tore that ass up.
1990s,
yo. Pass.
Okay, now, man.
Pass.
I get to talk, though.
I get to talk.
I'm not gonna talk, but you get to talk. But you ain't even ask for Jada Smith.
Pass.
Yeah, I might pass.
I mean, back then.
You talking about Neil Long?
Man,
I did Neil Long the whole long.
Is that what you gonna be saying the entire time? Yeah. Tear that ass up.
On me. Hey, but look, net later though. Rihanna. Oh yeah, pulling in right here.
I mean, who ever passed on Rihanna? I mean, she bad.
Hey, Rihanna wasn't on female. I just pull her bow hand, wrap around like this, come here. like a whore there. Hanging that bitch like this. Boom. On my mama.
Oh, hey.
On me. And I just slapped. I hit it from the back and just slapped like. On me. My mama. hit her leg behind her. Like, yes, boom, sir. Boom, on me.
Nigga, you like a broken record player. You just keep saying tear that ass up. Like, what the fuck?
On me. On my mom.
I got one. Ooh. Would you smash or pass Lower London?
Lower London?
Yeah. The now Lower London. I don't know.
Would you?
I mean, she got a little big, but that's because she got pretty. But I still smash her.
Man, yeah.
I still smash her.
I probably would.
You know what I mean? Man.
I probably would.
On ATL?
Yeah, new.
Yeah.
I probably would, but I tell you. I probably would though. But Tyra Banks on my mom. All this happening, she can have it on me.
I don't tow it up, fool.
Tear it up again.
You don't tear it up again?
Tear it up again.
On me, she
can have it. So he take his glass off. That's how you know he's for real.
Don't see you, girl. You ain't mine.
Tyra Banks. Tyra Banks. You can have it on me.
She already got it. Y'all already know.
My mom. Banks. And you can pull my hair on me.
He said, what?
You can braid mine.
She pulling. She better pull my hair. She better. Tyra Banks better scrap my back. Her little model by herself. She better do something. I'm gonna put it on.
Y'all niggas silly, bro. Y'all silly. Me.
Like, you can though.
You ain't.
You don't caught on.
Oh shit,
bro. A little white.
Oh yeah, I get it to Beyonce too though.
Oh, Beyonce
didn't work too.
Look, she just had twins. She about to have two more.
Sorry, Jay Z. On me though,
bro.
Beyonce. Yeah. I ain't gonna put one in it because she already got too much.
Three.
Going on.
Three. She about to have five.
I pull out a Rihanna like, come on, I had to pull that one out.
No, if it will, I'm gonna stay in. I'm gonna say Rihanna had two on the way too.
You just diving in. You just scuba diving, aren't you?
Tequila something.
Woo! He ain't
say
the name.
I'm saying,
who? I don't know who he's
the girl off Ride Along. Kevin Hart.
Oh, wife. His wife. Oh, the little chocolate girl.
Oh, the one he's talking about, he going to Black Hammer
Hood? Yeah.
She out Black Thunder Hood, bro. What you mean, bro?
No, mama. She can get that work too. My mama, she can get that work. On me,
yeah,
that probably somebody who I put one in for real though.
I might put.
Well, yeah, she had the
daughter. Hey, bro, if I did, I would smack her on my mom. I'm going straight raw dogging like then come here. Just like how I did. Who it was, Rihanna? Come here, boom, come here. I might just pick her like.
He take her on that carriage ride, bro.
On me.
So that carriage ride.
And she, bro.
Giddy up.
Like this. And I'm choking like this. Shut up. Just on me. On my mom.
Instead, I'm fogging up these glasses and take these back off.
Oh, but if I did smell her though, I'd probably rough her ass up, bro. On me, like. Oh, man, I rough her ass. I ain't playing no game with her. I ain't. Feel me? I ain't with that sweet shit. On me, I'm rough ass. Oh, like, come here. And if you say you hurt, I'm going hard. Cause I'm trying to pain you on purpose. On me.
I don't know about that. Cool.
On me.
I don't know.
On me.
I ain't know you know they might see this. Yes, you have.
I want them to see it. On me. On me.
Hey, stay up, man. Y'all know what's up.
Oh, I got one.
How many we doing? Could it be almost 8 minutes long?
We gotta get to at least like 15. Good 15. Babe, yeah. Would y'all smash or pass Christina Miller?
I don't know who that is.
You know,
the question is, would she smash or pass me? Yo, would she smash or pass me?
Hear what I'm saying?
Yo.
Alright.
I think she'll probably let me get that act right on me.
Have you seen the movie Love Don't Cost a Thing?
No, my love cost some though.
But it definitely a smash. Yeah, y'all seen that? Like,
nah. Okay, wait. What's she on that movie? Bring It On or something? That's that cheerleader.
Yo,
bro, you not know how old that movie is? Nah, real. I ain't trying to be smart, but real question is, would she smash a pad at me? That's the question though. I only know who she is.
Probably Lance Rich.
Man, look at her pictures.
She ain't getting arrested because I sure ain't gonna tell on her. She ain't gonna tell on herself. Cause if I hit her one time, I'm definitely gonna hit her again. On me.
For we talking about smashing pads.
I said, what's that? You talking
about smashing pads for you?
I'm just saying, because I don't know what I can't say. Both of y'all can get an ounce on it, but I can't
bro,
say
look it. Look it up, bro. We got technology for a reason.
What her name?
Christina Miller. It puts Christina.
Oh, put an M. Right there, at the very top. At the very top, yeah.
Maybe that's a Christina Million.
I'm gonna say Million.
Obviously. Hey, let me see.
She fine, though. I think she fine.
Man, look up Lil Don't Cost a Thing. She look fine,
bro. She look fine in that movie, bro. Like, damn, she look.
Yeah, she fine.
Hold on, look at this picture though. This was she straight. That one right though.
Oh yeah, the
man.
What?
Yeah, put that up to the camera though. Man, you said
she
no.
She fine though. I mean, she fine.
Oh, ain't no doubt about that shit.
She can't. Yeah, she can get a baby by me too. She probably would.
Man, Nick ain't hitting that. Nick ain't doing that. Nick ain't did that. Man, speaking of Nick, what about Mariah Carey? Smash the pad.
A little old ass can get out of the door.
I heard she a gold digger.
Man, where all them females? I got about $4 she gonna get.
Man, Mariah Carey can sing her way out my life. That's what she can do. I pass
just because she a gold digger, man. Cause like she used to date that little billionaire from Hawaii or some shit.
That white dude.
Yeah.
I'll pay him.
Me too.
Who else got to talk about? Oh man.
No, this is crazy, man. Oh fuck. Alright, okay. Would you smash or pass? I think her name is Tamari. Tamari. She's
a singer?
Mm-mm. Nah, she's one of those twins from that. Y'all seen that show Sister Sister?
Tino Tamari. Oh, hell no. Nah. Both of them can get a light skinned ass on too.
Man, for
real. Yeah, I mean, they both cute. They both cute and shit.
Nah, I'll pair that though. Hey, but y'all know that lady in the Medea play. Her husband had gotten a wheel, so he was paralyzed, but he was always beating her. Y'all remember?
Mm. Oh, her?
Yeah, he did. Is it Kimberly?
Pass.
You pass that?
Pass. She
yeah, I'll pass.
Man,
I'll
pass. Who is that right now?
I don't know if faith that, though. I'll pass
on that angle.
Well, she look there. There ain't no name right there.
You know what I'm saying?
Who is y'all at the coastal?
She look all right.
Yeah,
so
I hit that.
Oh, she played on some movie. Y'all remember
you hit that up.
Y'all see Daddy Little Girl.
You know what I'm saying?
You gave me that little friends. She was one of her friends on there. Yeah. Bush,
oh, by Megan Good though.
I give it that good.
I get
by Megan Good.
I give it that good.
I think I've counted, bro. How many people did we even name? I lost count because we just calling people's names.
I don't even care. Megan Good can get their work, but
I know we gotta watch this video and you got no more.
I gotta do some serious ass editing, bro.
y'all think I'm
Megan Good probably ain't gonna watch this.
Hey, y'all know she was in that movie on Friday, right? She
Ray-Bans, get your song.
No. I got one. What's that girl name? What's that little girl name who played in My Wife and Kids? Have y'all seen her now?
Oh yeah, she fine. Oh my god.
You see her now, bro? Oh,
her body fine.
What?
Her body look like her body ain't one, bro. On me.
What?
Her body ain't one.
I
mean, I give her a call like this, and I tell her my name, my address, like pull up, baby, yo. Me, I get to her.
Y'all smash a pad, Kiki
Palmer.
Yup. Man, her body straight. She like a dude.
She cut her hair one time. She cut her hair and that shit ugly.
Smash.
Donkey Kong smash. I don't know.
Hulk smash. Cause she I probably smash that though, cause once upon a time she ain't cut her hair, she was fine.
I seen her twerk, though. She can throw that little thing.
I smash.
I ain't seen
that, but I
smash
Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
I smash Nicki Minaj when she beat up Remy Ma. If she beat up Remy, I smash then.
What about Remy Ma?
Damn, I
didn't
even get the answer. Shit.
Well, you gonna smash Nicki or not?
I would smash and then leave her alone.
Then what about Remy Ma? Smash your pad.
Hell no, I ain't gonna lie, I wanna smash.
No, she's too old, too heavy.
Oh, Cardi B.
Damn, he just got no filter at all.
Cardi B, though. Cardi B. Raw Doggy.
I call her
Raw Doggy.
I call her Cardi D.
Cardi D.
Cardi D.
Cardi D. Raw Dog. Oh,
you so ugly for that. I ain't gonna lie, her accent, but I mean, I ain't gonna lie. It may be annoying to other people, but that shit.
Y'all heard her accent with Sean D? She know another language now.
On me.
Oh shit, I'm gonna stop the vid right here, bro.
Man, y'all go on air, my boy Diz, man.
Hold on, I gotta turn the beat off and put it up again. Oh. Damn. Alright, y'all, this concludes the Smash or Pass Olivia edition. Obviously, it got crazy as hell, but I actually lost count after the fifth girl we named.
I lost count, bro.
We got a little bit into the Smash or Pass. That's why, you know. Shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Man, y'all go add my boy Diz. Hey, what we gonna do? Girls, y'all like this video, and we'll judge y'all Smash or Pass next video. You know what we done.
So wait, this is gonna be what? Smash or Pass fan edition?
Yup, fan edition.
Oh, y'all comment name on me. Y'all comment name. And I know where y'all is. Y'all already know we going down.
Man, we ain't gonna do y'all dirty like we did these celebrity crackheads out here. Man, hold on. Y'all did one
second. Oh my god. Let's try to get this video up to 20 likes if y'all want us to do another Smash or Pass. I guess the fan edition. make sure you comment down below what you think of all the celebrities that we named. Would y'all smash them? Would you pass them? You know, just shit. Let us hear what y'all gotta say. And not only that, make sure you connect with me on my IG. We'll be right here, right up there. I hope y'all see it. It's like right there. Yeah, hopefully y'all can connect with me, give me more ideas for other videos. You know, basically, I mean, y'all can even talk to me. I mean, I'm a very nice guy. Y'all can talk to me, DM me, Snapchat me. Like, shoot. I mean, I'm not a celebrity, but I mean, shoot, I'll still connect with y'all. Y'all feel me? Dizzy Dream in the building, man. That's what I do. But anyway. Hopefully y'all like this video. We'll be back with the next video. Dizzy Dream. Out, bro.
I don't know. Let's ride.